deal with Kieran and Dylan?
We just probably made a deal with them, yeah. Something. Final Four, probably not Final Four.
Dude. I don't know, because like they really, Kieran really wanted to Jackie out. When I'm thinking about that, it's so weird. Like, is she trying to just to put us two against us two and like fight to each other? I don't know if it's...
Yeah, if Dylan and Kieran want Jackie out too, that's obviously the
Kieran was like, we with Jackie. I was like, at first I was like, oh yeah, cool if they want that, but when I'm thinking about it now, fine. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
No, it's...
Oui.
Je pensais que c'était la vieille. Je te ferais fou. Mais non, je te... Tu me...
Non, je suis juste
énervée. Je te dirais c'était quoi. But,
yeah. Let's go. Let's talk about HOH with Celeste and Celeste. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, I'll go there.
Dylan is there, though.
Dylan's in the HOH.
I saw him, man. He's always been in your HOH.
Well, it's not that late.
No, it's not late at all.
For next week, Will.
Oh, shut up. I will not eat this. Maybe I will be on slop. I will be happy to be on slop with Kieran next week.
Oh, God.
We'll be helping each other. We will be helping each other.
Well.
Oh. Our beautiful menu for next week.
So, tomorrow in the morning, when we go, yeah. When does the guy usually tell us that we have to have our exercise equipment ready?
But is it always exercise equipment?
They didn't do the stuff to do enough to make something go by really fast for tomorrow, did they? Like, remember when we did that, they built and built and built and
William, please,
hit
your microphone.
Like, remember when we had to do that and we had to switch over stuff?
I don't really remember, to be honest.
So it could be an instant.
You said every week.
You liked, like...
But Kevin, we have 8 people and more.
But it's not how, like...
It's a lot of people left, Kevin. And I said the POV 10 days before it
maybe
happened
it's
to
booth.
You.
Like, booth is, like, easy to put up there. Like,
yeah, I think it is going to be before or after. Or it could be a true or false, but before or after was the first one we did, so it could be another before or after.
You're right, that could be an instant. They don't set up a POV challenge.
Thank you.
But I don't think so.
Okay.
But your senses have been more on than mine.
I just can't wait to watch the show and find out all Kevin Martin's secrets.
It's not as many as you think.
Well, there's a big one for sure that I really want to know. The big one.
Are you talking about the secret power of Vito?
Of course.
Oh my goodness.
That's going to be a fun one for you to watch.
I can't wait. Like, you have no idea. But I won't even have to watch it because Hunter will tell me or Bruce will tell me before.
Yeah.
Like, the minute I see them, they'll tell me.
She's upset.
I love the show. I can't wait to see the show.
No, it's gonna be so cool to watch.
I love the show, so it'll be really interesting.
It'll be weird to watch us on it.
Oh, yeah, totally. I cannot wait. So close now to watch it, for us to watch it. You know that, right?
Yeah.
It's
in
not,
1 month.
Huh?
In 1 month, we will know everything.
Oh, less than a month, don't you think?
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, yeah.
Do you believe that? So soon.
Because that's June 3rd.
Yeah, yeah.
It'll be way
in 1 month, we're going to know everything
I'm
now.
I'm going to know all Kevin Martin's secrets.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, sorry.
We
all
will.
Want to chop some stuff in here?
Or are we going to go?
Dirty soap? Yeah.
Let me see.